Penalty, you mean Lundmark?
Penalty. Lindros got hit by Chernik. And here we go. Barnaby's going at it with Pete.
Doig.
Or Doig. Jason's a big boy. He's much bigger than Matthew is.
Very strong guy.
Matthew has his habit of trying to battle a great big guys. And you see, Barnaby's pretty smart, Sam. He's ducked every punch. He's kept Doig in tight, and he's ripped Doig's helmet off. Look at that. Look at that. See how much stronger Doig is? He's just so much bigger. Barnaby's done a heck of a job here. And you know darn well Barnaby went out there for the reason of, as he holds a conversation with other guys on the ice, Barnaby went out there with the intention of saying, you know what, this Doig guy has been running us all night, and he has been. So this is the result of that. Doig is strong. Gosh, he's strong. These guys have started behind the net. They've rolled all the way up the glass and boards almost to the Washington bench.
And Barnaby.
I shouldn't laugh, but you know what?
Oh. It's tough to
ought to be retired.
You.
WWF would make a call to him. Vince McMahon calling on line one.